And we're off.
That's why I smelled smoke. It's actually a steam engine.
Yes.
It's okay.
Well, hello everyone. Thanks for joining us aboard the Carillon Park Railroad. To ensure an enjoyable ride, please stay seated with your hands, arms, legs, and heads inside the coach at all times. And please, watch your children. Pulling us on our journey today is the Jane Ellen. She is based on one of the first locomotives to pull passengers in Dayton in 1851. That year marked the beginning of rapid travel for Dayton by rail. Much faster than the Miami River, the Miami Erie Canal, through the National Road, steam-powered rail officially connected Dayton with the rest of the world. And steam largely powered Dayton's industrial growth. Dayton would become known as the city of 1,000 factories.
Picking up speed, 7 miles an hour.
You know, Carillon Park is adventure country, so keep an eye out for Charles Herrick, Jane Train, Margaret Andrew, James Parsons, and Wilbur Wright, just to name a few. All these inventions led at the start of the 20th century to Dayton being issued more patents per capita than any other region in the country. And you can see many of them right here in Carillon Historical Park.
This is why I don't know what this building was, because it was built for the train. Are there any critters in the stalls? Thank you. ran along here.
Eventually steam on along our route. We're now pulling alongside an original remnant of the Miami Erie Canal. This 248-mile-long engineered waterway once connected the Ohio River with Lake Erie. Much as the canal propelled Dayton's growth, so did the National Road, and the numerous railroad lines running in and out of Dayton in every direction up the compass. Well, speaking of railroads, let's keep steaming ahead. Say, with all this talk about transportation, have you ever wondered where we'd be without practical aviation? Well, the most original of all surviving Wright Brother airplanes is the 1905 Wright Flyer 3, and it's up ahead in the Wright Brothers National Museum. A four-building complex dedicated to Wilbur and Orville, our hometown heroes. From humble beginnings, these two brothers worked, saved, struggled, and with determination, put everything at risk to solve for the world the mystery of water.
A little cool. Hello, everybody.
Hey. Hi.
You're being recorded.
Okay. On a train trip around Carillon Park.
Thank you.
our journey will take us past the Carillon Brewery, a working exhibit involving fire, grain, water, and hops. Speaking of, it's just a short hop back to our Kenner Family Education Center, where you'll find Paul's Cafe, our museum stands, and even more stories of your favorite regional entrepreneurs and inventors. Thank you for joining this grand circle tour of Carillon Historical Park. We hope you enjoyed your travels with us, and we'll come back to see us again real soon. Now please stay in your seat until we come to a full stop, and remember to gather all your belongings before stepping carefully from the train.